Why would you do that?
Welcome, Mr. Prime Minister.